It is now 6:34. Winston-Salem police say one of their officers hit someone walking along Highway 52 early Wednesday morning. Police say the officer didn't know what he hit until he went back to where it happened. Officers found a person wearing all dark clothing lying in the road. That person has significant injuries. Highway Patrol is investigating.